Good evening, everyone. My green screen's messed up. Welcome back to another Skyward Sword, Legend of Zelda. And before I do anything, like always, like, comment, subscribe, do all those cool things I'm supposed to call out at the end. But we're doing it at the beginning now. Last time I checked, the desktop audio wasn't too bad, so I don't think I'm going to touch it this time. Let me know in the comments if you feel differently. Anyhow, we just saved. I got the shield. I got some stuff. So now we are ready to go take off and go flying, I think. So let's see. It says R for pouch. Oh, yeah. Heart potion, wooden shield. Okay, we don't need that right now. Oh, no, just jump off. Wait, what? Yes, okay. Yes, thank you, sir. Appreciate it. How do I jump off? Do I just dash towards the edge? There we go. Hey, my bird. Okay, how do I leap off the bird, though? Better yet, didn't we see... Oh, gosh. Okay, flap. Ooh, what's that? Hold on. Oh, okay. Don't know what that did. Now, how do I... Hold on. How do I jump off? Oh, gosh. Get away from the tornado. Get away from the tornadoes. Okay. Do I just... How do I jump off? Oh, there we go. Yay. Okay, so... Did you guys see what I saw a second ago? Oh, get back up there. Oh, wait. Is there more stuff down there? Okay, hold on. I'm going to run and jump, and then I'm going to deploy that thingy. Okay, hold on. Let's do this. No, that's not what I wanted. Dang it. No! Ah, stupid bird. What if I jump off just over the top of that? Hold on. Here we go. And now we'll dive off. I can't move. There's no way to, like, move around. What? Good dive roll. Okay. That's not what I want. You know what? I don't know how to get over there. So, we're gonna take the bird. And we're gonna go. Oh. Okay. So, what are these things? I know I'm supposed to be going towards the green light. Hi, buddy. Who are these guys? Are we all knights? Am I supposed to just dive down in there, or...? Oh, it just kicked me out. Okay. That's fine. That's one way to do it. That is a long way down. Just saying. All right. Here we go.
My
Master, please make sure that you use the sailcloth when descending from high elevations. Failing to do so has a high probability of resulting in injury. I took the liberty of deploying the sailcloth for you this time, but for future, you can manually engage it by pressing the ZR for landing. This is the fabled surface that has long been since Skyloft. By my calculations, you're currently positioned in a location known as the Sealed Grounds. The Sealed Grounds. Ooh, what's that down there? Okay, so Skyloft, Sealed Grounds. Nice. Okay. Cool. Please proceed with caution, Master. Got it. Okay, so let's just take a look around. What can we do? Hello. Can I save? Oh, hold on. Charge? That didn't work. Okay. Can't do that. Oh gosh. Okay. Oh, okay. So I specifically have to cut it in a specific direction. I gotcha. I got him. Technically. Okay, grab that. Take it, I can't get up there yet? Nope, can't get up there yet. Uh-oh. No, that's not what I did. I'm gonna die within the first time coming down here, aren't I? There we go. Okay. Just fell right down. That's cool. You just said be careful, and you're just nonchalantly walking up there. Oh, what is going on with this thing? Seriously, come on. I mean, he's had bad dreams before, but this has taken place in the daytime.
While he's awake.
Okay, remember, when he opens his mouth, slice like this, okay? Crossways. Was that a premonition of what's to come? Is this where the guy came out of the hole? They made this one very artistic, didn't they? Ooh, heart plants. Yay. Can't go up there. Always check the grass. How do I... not through there. Can't slice those. that? Stab it in the ground. Stab it in the ground. No? Okay, I'm kind of curious. Let's just head on down. Now that looks interesting. That looks like a rock of some kind I could blow up, maybe? That looks like an entrance. Oh, I forgot the grass. Oh, what is this? You were trying to hide on me, weren't you? Okay. And I can't jump. There's nothing to jump. Is there anything I can pick up and put right there? I deployed, but I didn't hold it. Okay. Oops, I missed. You know what?
Young one, child of destiny.
Oh, descended. Child of destiny descended from the sky.
Raise thy sword to the goddess Skyward. Take aim at the evil aura and unleash its power.
Okay. Just get right in here. Was that it? Yay! Okay.
Master Code, I'm sensing a change in the area that was triggered by the Skyward Strike. I have also detected an aura that correlates closely with the sailcloth. I surmise that the aura belongs to Zelda. I can lead you in the direction of the aura through the process known as dowsing. Would you like me to explain dowsing?
Yes, please. Oh. What? Understood, Master. What? No, go back! Explain dowsing!
Hold that to select dowsing target and then point the direction that you wish to search.
Okay. Okay. That doesn't make any kind of sense, but we'll go with it. Now, am I supposed to hit that sailcloth and go up this thing? Oh, there we go.
It's a very controlled cell cloth, isn't it? Okay, let's try dowsing again. Is it down or up? Over there. Okay. And I can move while dowsing too. I knew what a dowsing rod was, but like, this is kind of ridiculous. Just saying. Okay. Douse again. And there. Cool. Now, can I go over here? What is this area? There's a bug. Oh, what's that? This is an area I can dig. No? What about go up? Anything up? Nothing up. And all the rest of this is just going around to the backside? That looks like a really long way, and it seems like the only reason I would want to go that direction would be nothing at all. I have no reason to go this direction. And that's exactly what we're going to do. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Okay. Oh, I did not hit the right button. Oh well. Oops. See, there's gotta be something with those. What is this? There's a heart, but why? See, it'd be cooler if you could, like, sail around with it, but you can't. It's literally straight pathing it to where I need to go. It's not me controlling it at all. Which, I guess, is a good thing. It means I can't mess up. Alright, let's go. Push! We're 18 minutes. And I've not really done anything. I've dropped to the surface. Ooh, there's a save point. Sealed temple. All right. Come on. There we go. Save. That one. Save. Saved. Yay. Okay. It's a really tall hat you have there. The old one. Ah, the traveler descended from the clouds above. I welcome you, child of fate. Tell me, what is your name? Code. Ah, code. Good. Very good. I sense you have already gained control over your sacred power that fills your sword with the pointed skyward. When pointed skyward, the skyward strike is at your command. If you prove that you are fit to bear the blade, you carry the goddess sword. I have sat here for many years waiting for you to arrive. Why? Why sit there? All so that I could fulfill my purpose as your guide. Sorry, there's other things you could have done. You could have gotten some entertainment, maybe like some Wi-Fi. You stand under the roof of the Sealed Temple, a place built by the goddess an eternity ago. Your arrival here was predestined many, many years ago. The spirit maiden, dude, this is getting very repetitive. Arrived here shortly before you, descending to the spirit maiden you seek, arrived here shortly before you descended into the land in a shower of light. There is no doubting it. The gears of fate have begun to turn. Yet, all is not as it should be. The spirit maiden is not meant to reach this land in the manner that she did. I feel an evil power working in the shadows. It moves to warp the destiny of which you two are a part. Mm-hmm. Code, you are connected to the spirit maiden and seek her whereabouts, yes? Is there no option? That is understandable, but for now you must focus on moving forward. That girl has her own purpose she must pursue, as do you. She set out to Farron Woods to discover that destiny for herself, and you must follow. Show me your map. Here you go. X upon your map is the path that will lead you to the Farron Woods. Okay? You will be traveling in unfamiliar land. Many monsters have settled here. The map may not prove guidance enough for your journey. I will also give you the power of beacons. When a beacon is marked on your map, a column of light will stand at that location. It will act as a waypoint. X. Point at the X and press A. Point at the X and press A. Point at the X. Press A. There we go. I only have one beacon. Nice. B. Though you cannot see it from where you are, the beacon stands outside to guide you. Leave the temple through the front doors and see for yourself. When you no longer have use of the beacon, you can remove it from your map. Press A, use the beacons as well. Use your beacons well, and you will never fear getting lost. Now, go. You must. Go now. You must head into Farron Woods and chase after the spirit maiden, the one that you call Zelda. On your way, take the contents of the treasure chest within this room. What you find there should prove useful on your journey. Ooh, I'm hypnotized. You are ready. Leave through the door before you and head to the woods. I wish you safe travels. Know that all the questions you have now will be answered in time. For now, Code, go bravely. Okay. Just out of curiosity. Yeah. Thought something like that might happen. Okay. Nothing here. Nothing here. Can I break the pots? Yeah. Do it. What is that? Hello. Found a fairy. This playful sprite replenishes 6 of your hearts. Ooh, I wonder if I can put that into a jar. Did we carry on all the cool stuff from Super Nintendo? Alright. Put that away. Go ahead. Open that up. Bombs. Be bombs. Oh, no. Revitalizing potion. Fully replenish your shield guide. Gauge. And also restore 4 hearts. Now, I was told there's a way to play without the motion controller. Like, if you have a pro controller or something like that. But I don't know why you'd want to do that. Alright, here we go. Really? Oh,
You know what? Yeah. All right, off we go. Look, birds. Hi, birds. Hello. It's a Gorgon. Out of the way, scram. Oh, they're actually blocking in specific ways, weren't they? Phew, thanks for jumping in there and rushing me, bud. You're welcome. Can I go get the diamond? Or it was a heart. Just who were those red pests? I did not expect to run into a pack of them in this peaceful forest. Same goes for you. This is the second time I've bumped into one of your kind today. I tell you, all sorts of weird things are going on lately. I owe you big for taking care of those guys. So let me tell you something fascinating. Hey, bud. I'm Gorko the Goron. I am researching these ancient histories in these woods. According to the ancient texts, there are some kind of place called the Isle of the Goddess far up in the sky. Apparently, these old statues serve as landmarks for those traveling up to the sky or down from the island of the goddess. If you find one, be sure to examine it to keep tabs on the number of landmarks. They are rumored quite useful. Supposedly this statue is special and is said to have the ability to activate other statues. The whole thing sounds a little crazy, I know, but I, for one, believe it to be true. Otherwise, why would all these statues be here in the first place? It's a real head-scratcher, but makes you want to know more about it or not. Yeah.
Ooh.
I did not press that. I pressed yes. This controller is about to get a chuckin'. Goodbye. Yeet.
I was hoping to tell you more, but I guess I can wait. No, don't tell me. Tell me more. Oh, that's cool.
Ooh.
Whoa.
What in the world just happened? Did you do some kind of magic?
Oh.
This statue reacted the moment you got near it. Bud, how crazy is that? That's crazy. Examine. Behind. Oh, I can save. What in the world? Oh, I'm pressing B. Sorry. I'm used to PlayStation. Okay, so. Goro.
Ooh.
What was that? Statue just reacted to you. What did you do? Come on. Make a big guy beg. I've got to know. Well, what's even going to be worse is whenever I take to the sky and freak you out. Do you want to go to the sky? Yes, confirmed. Whee! Oh, wow. Dez, thank you so much for the subscription. Okay, I should be able to go right back down into that, right? A report, Master. It is possible to descend at a specific bird statue, the surface after you have already visited it. I have memorized its location. To do this, point to the area with A, blah, blah, blah. Okay, why does it keep going way off to the left there? All right. Sealed grounds behind the temple. Descending to this area? Yes. Press A, not B. Where's Gorga? Gorgo. Hey, Gorgo, buddy. Where'd you go? Oh, diamond. Sorry, ruby, not a diamond. My brother-in-law would kill me for saying that. It's a what? Pick up and throw. Oops. Pick up and throw. Oh, there was two crickets. Hey, cricket. No, not you. According to the ancient text I have read, place way up the sky, called yes, yes, yes. Head scratcher. Do you want to know more? Yes. There we go. Sounds like I have a fellow connoisseur of the ancient cultures. I'll let you guys read through it if you want. There you go. Come here. Come here. Come here. Okay. Master, now that you have access stone statues, you can return to the sky at will. Furthermore, by using a certain amiibo figure, you can return to the sky from anywhere on the surface and come back where you left. Please call me anytime you would like to use an amiibo. You can also enable or disable amiibo usage from the options. So, if I remember right, it straight up said, don't use amiibos. What is that up there? How do I... I want that. Okay. I'm sure we'll get, like, a slingshot or something later. There we go. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Hip-hop. Hip-hop. Hip-hip-hip-hip-hop, and you don't stop to rockin'. Ooh, I should be able to slice these trees up, right? Master, you have entered the Farron Woods. We're almost done. We are done. Farron Woods. So the first little section wasn't really that much. The plentiful water in this region certainly sustain a large diversity of flora and something else. It is logical that lush plant life and water resources have attracted animal species to the region. Did not feel like I traveled that far. Just saying. Cool. Looking at the possibilities, it's extremely likely that Zelda is somewhere in this area. I recommend you continue to use your dowsing ability to search for her. You recommend that? Is that what you recommend? You know what I recommend? I recommend that you like, comment, and subscribe down below. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you everyone for watching this episode of Skyward Sword with me, Heath Haskins, Code Primate. Don't forget to... I just said that. Don't forget. Don't forget. Don't forget. Love you guys very much. Have a great night. We'll talk to you soon. It's your choice. If you want to subscribe, go for it. If not, that's cool too. You were here, you watched, you had fun. Love you guys for that. Have a great night.
Outro.
Want some new merch? Check out teespring.com.
Outro.